From an early age, I realised I wanted to be an engineer. I couldn't quite decide whether it was a civil or mechanical engineer at the time, but I quickly learned that what my view on engineering was civil engineering. And then I went about looking at the universities that had a good reputation for teaching that course, and in particular those with a industrial placement year. And I landed on Surrey as being one of the ones to visit, and when I did come to visit and met the staff, I was absolutely convinced that Surrey was the place I wanted to go to further my career. Choosing Surrey was predicated on it having a four-year sandwich course at the time with a year spent in industry, and that was a very structured part of the course, which it remains today. And during that year, which you did between your second and final year, you went up and got real experience and were able to put some of the learning that you had in the first couple of years to use on site. But more importantly, I think you came back as a probably more mature student and really, really knuckled down then in your final year to get a good degree. Costain, like many organisations, has strategic relationships with those academic institutions that they feel are running courses that are relevant to their needs, and therefore Surrey being one of the better universities at providing vocationally good students is one of the ones that we focus on, and therefore there's no wonder that we have quite a lot of civil engineers from Surrey in Costain. Civil engineering is one of the best opportunities for someone to have a career where they genuinely have a purpose and delivering major solutions to whole society's needs. So for me, civil engineering is about making a big difference.